will move it back. As we approach the 15-minute mark in this third period, Paul Postma in control for Winnipeg. Eric Staal on the forecheck. Now Vander Kane bottled up along the boards by Tim Wallace. Carried by Tlusty. His shot off the board! Jiri Tlusty answers back again as the Canes don't go away and they tie it at three.
You can't help but be inspired by the resilient nature of this hockey club. Climb the mountain and come back three times. Tim Wallace, big part of this goal. Pressure not only from Wallace, but from Eric Staal. And Tlusty is just literally coming on the ice from the bench at this point. Gathers the puck. As I've mentioned, these two are from the same hometown. They're very good friends. And he goes to an area where the Canes have had a lot of success on Andrei Pavlik over the years. But when you can come off the bench, you do it in a way that flies below the radar. And the work of Staal and Wallace creates Tlusty's magic.
Jiri Tlusty having a night with two goals.